I'm speaking to you from this UNICEF-supported Early Childhood Development Center in Warsaw. Millions of Ukrainian children have been forced to flee their country, seeking safety in neighboring countries like here in Poland. As we approach 6 months of this horrific war, we also start getting closer to the school year. To recover lost learning, Ukraine's children must continue their education in safety, whether that means online learning or going to school in person. We must reach every child with education and support them to catch up where they've fallen behind, while also providing emotional and psychological support. We must also support the teachers, social workers, parents, caregivers, who are champions for children in this war. They too have suffered the consequences of this conflict. In Ukraine and around the world, UNICEF calls for an end to all attacks on education. This war has been devastating for children who desperately need peace and a return to their normal lives. We must work together to protect them, to keep them safe, to help them learn, heal, and recover. Until the end of this war and beyond, we must stand with Ukraine's children.